Hi everybody, today is April 15th, 2013. Evidently back on the 13th, runners who were picking up their pre-packaged, race gear, whatever, were warned by a woman that if they participated in the Boston Marathon, they were going to die. Runners getting set to take part in the Boston Marathon were warned beforehand that they were going to die, said a Squamish resident who took part in the race. Mike Heiliger, 59, said a woman holding several bags was telling runners who were picking up their pre-race package in downtown Boston on Saturday, April 13th, that they were going to die if they participated in the event. I was downtown on Saturday, and you see these people on the street and think it's just some numbar, he told chief of his Boston hotel on Monday, April 15th. It was a little creepy because you can't identify who those runners are. And I heard her say to the runner 2 feet away from me that if you run tomorrow, you're going to die. Heiliger said he thought about telling the woman that the race was Monday, but decided not to correct her. Heiliger was in the process of calling the police after his conversation with the chief. I thought it was just a nut, and maybe she was a nut, but she was holding a couple of bags like she had just gotten off a plane and was accosting runners on Saturday, he said. The Squamish resident was one of a group of about 15 runners from the North Shore, and he said that they were all fine. We all run in a run club. And as far as I know, all our people are okay, he said. Some of them didn't get to finish, unfortunately, because when the bomb went off, that was it. They, race officials, stopped everybody. Heiliger finished the race at 3:29.51 and was making his way back to his hotel when the explosion went off. I was just coming to the hotel and I heard all these sirens, he said. But you're in a big city and when you hear sirens, you think nothing of it. It was the fourth time Heiliger raced in Boston and said the scene was disturbing. I'm just stunned right now, he said. It's a terrible situation. Boston has really embraced this race. They really get up for this thing and they're so friendly. For something like this to happen is mind-boggling. He said whoever set up the explosions had put some thought into it. Whoever did this knew what they were doing, he said. They knew where to put where the most people would be. Despite the disastrous day, Heiliger said the tragedy will not hamper his enthusiasm for the race. I think I'll still come back to Boston, he said. I bet security will be insane from here on. But I take the attitude that if I stay away, you let the crazies win. Time will tell what comes from this. This is huge. The locals, want to hang someone out on the streets. So a woman with packages that looked like suitcases, she had just gotten off a plane. Interesting. All right, bookmark my site. I'll keep you up to date. Please stay safe, and I'll talk to you there. God bless you all. Bye.